here. Very nervous to be a judge. Hamesha nervousness hoti hai. When you see a lot of amazing talent and you feel like you hope you're going to pick the right person who will go and like go on to do many amazing things. So yeah, so it's like you feel like a bit of a, that you need to put your heart and mind and soul into picking the right person. Yeah. I think the first and foremost is poise and the ability to stand out in at a very big platform, and also I think to speak really beautifully and well and put a point across very clearly and with confidence. I think she should be a girl of today, a, you know, perfect mix of a very feminine girl and as well as a girl who is strong and has a lot of confidence and can go on and change the world. Bye. I'm wearing the Pangshi and Veena and this ring by Minrali. Yeah. I'm with amazing panel of on the amazing panel of judges today. Should I tell you or do you want to wait for them? You want me to tell me? Where there's the very amazingly handsome Arjun Rampal, the amazingly handsome Abhay Deol. So I'm surrounded by two very amazing people, and there's Lara Datta, who is also the mentor. There is Mr. Vineet Jain. There's Gaurav Gupta, my dearest Gaurav Gupta. And yeah, I think that's it. Abhi toh main shoot kar rahi hoon Mani Ratnam sir ki picture. So we're in the middle of shoot. In fact, I'm here on a bit of a break and then I'm going back for the next show. अब मैं काम कर रही हूँ तो अच्छा है ना. हाँ, मेहनत कर रही हूँ, बहुत मेहनत. आज नहीं दिन ये बात करने का, बिकॉज दिस इज अ वेरी लॉन्ग दिस इज अ आई थिंक दिस इज समथिंग दैट नीड्स टू बी डिस्कस्ड लाइक प्रॉपरली एंड नॉट लाइक इन वन सेंटेंस सो यू गेट अ headline out of it. You know what I mean? You know, I think anything that brings you or your country or you know, anything that takes you to the next level, whatever it is, it could be something that is made here, it could be something that is made in Iran, it could be something that is made in New York, it could be, I don't think boundaries matter, but if there is something you have done which everybody should stand up and clap for and respect you for, I think then you are worthy of demanding whatever it is that you can demand within limits. I don't say that you should go for it, but yeah, I think everybody has a right. People work hard towards this and I think they have a right to ask for what they want.